looking for a machine with a profile like this, a small, thin profile that was strong enough to do the boring job and the milling jobs that we need to do.
We did a lot of conversations with customers to see what do you want to see in our new products. And one of the things they mentioned was more flexibility. So we took that back to the design team and did a lot of brainstorming and came up with a machine that has ultra flexibility. You can make it longer or shorter relatively easily, as well as spread it to do more footprint machining, as well as we kept the rigidity.
Some of the things we've liked about this new linear mill are the rigidity and how strong it is. We haven't found anything that it can't do yet. You know, it's pretty easy to set up these configurations. The part is modular, it breaks down. We can get it down into the hold, or we can lift it up with a crane, move it around, level it up. It's really good for setup. We can get the job done in a hurry with this machine. One of the things I really like about this machine is the modularity. We can take this thing and we can change it around in pretty quick order, and it'll do whatever we want to, and it does it really fast.
So one of the advantages with the gantry is in one setup, you have a huge area you can machine, whereas in the past, it might take you multiple setups to do all the work at once. So this really gives somebody a quick way to machine a maximum area. There's nothing out there that'll do what this machine can do. This machine will go on site and do the work that would take many hours and, you know, a lot of cost to do. This can do it right on site.
As far as reliability and performance is concerned, when you push the button on this guy, it goes. We've had absolutely no problems with it whatsoever. It does exactly what you tell it to do.
So this is something our customers have asked for. They wanted flexibility, and we gave it to them.